Hi Andreas, hi Marc.
Hi Co. Yes, it's English. I must say, hey Co. It's hey Co. Joseph Zazo said every time, hey Co.
Yeah.
I said, it's Heiko.
Aber in Deutsch, in the German, it didn't say Josef.
Oh yes, Joseph. Joseph. That's right. That's right. Hi, welcome.
You just came from the set, directly from the US.
Yes.
From Manhattan. Your first US experience. Tell me something about it.
It was very, very funny, and very nice.
Yes.
And. Yes, a totally new experience to shoot there, and and I'm very impressed about the good working situation to shoot a movie there.
Yeah.
It's totally different in the independent area. There is so much difference between Europe and the States. And this was very nice. I think the working morale is more intense, and there is more. Yeah, they have more guts and balls.
Yeah. Your first movies, Violent Shit and Anthropophagus 2000, they had a lot of blood and guts and much more. Demonium, your last your movie before Nikos the Impaler, was not so bloody and gory. Why did you go back to the roots?
I think Demonium is a very bloody movie. It's not it's a gothic movie with gory elements, and I think it's enough blood for a story like this. But for especially gore hounds and absolutely the hardcore splatter fans, I think yes, you are right. There is not enough gore included, but I think for a movie that goes more into a storytelling area and more in this side, I think it's a very bloody movie.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Nikos is back to the roots. That's for sure. It's loud. It's fast. It's brutal. It's
funny.
Yeah. It's funny. Yeah. It's very funny. It's a good entertainment movie. Take your popcorn. Mm. In Germany, we take more beer and vodka or something, and then make a good heavy party hour evening or something. I think it's a very good party movie.
Yeah.
Especially the last 30 minutes.
Mark, you're responsible for the music, for the soundtrack for the movie. Please tell me something about the difference between Demonium and Nikos the Impaler.
The difference to Demonium was that for this movie I did a metal score that Andreas more preferred. Demonium was more orchestrated with a real orchestra, and Nikos is more a typical metal score. Especially for the brutal scenes where the head
to make it more intense
and to make it more intense, and it's I think it fits very good.
I think it works too. It works today in the year 2003, and like it's the same like in the 80s when you see a movie like Demons or something from Italy. It's it works in the early days, it works today, and the result is fine. I like this. It's very fast.
Are there some funny moments while you're shooting Nikos?
No, not in this movie. There are no funny moments in the shooting. I'm joking. No. There are a lot of funny moments, especially with our line producer, with Joe Zazo, Joseph, and greetings, and I wish you all the best. And there was a lot of funny moments. I remember the shooting in directly in Manhattan in the night, and this was absolutely funny to see all the people, thousands of people are on the streets, and then me in the Nikos costume on the street. This was absolutely funny to see the strange reactions of the people, and this was very funny. But in all, the whole shooting was very funny. There was an absolutely good atmosphere, very friendly and cooperative. There, everybody works together, and this was an absolutely good teamwork. And yes, this was very nice.
Fine. Tell me something about the look of future Schnars films.
In the moment, I'm working on a few projects for German local television, and and I'm preparing a few feature films, and we will see which project is coming. I don't know in the moment. I have no idea. There are a few projects in the room, but we have to decide what's going on and what's the next movie. Yeah, maybe a good love story, maybe a good fantasy film.
With a lot of blood or what?
I don't know. No, it's not necessary to make the next movie. Maybe we make Nikos 2. I don't know. It could be that we make a splatter movie. It could be that we make a romantic love story or something. I don't know in the moment. But I think there is coming a new movie at the end, or in the beginning of, at the end of 2003 or in the beginning of 2004. I think there is a new movie on the way. But surprise!
Okay. Then, thanks a lot.
Thank you very much, Heiko. Heiko and Mark, and and I forgot to say that this is very important. The other part of the music, it's made from MJ. It's a guy from the band Function Zero, and we have another song of Kindergarten. That's it. And it's a wonderful, nice soundtrack. See you. Bye bye. Hail and kill.
Bye.